took his armor along with half my helmet.
Titus, the captain has put great faith in you with this mission. Should you reach the relay, your message to Lord Kalgar may determine the course of this war.
Brother.
Choose your words wisely.
You doubt my intentions.
It is your actions I will judge. I need not remind you of the consequences you suffered the last time. If you cannot trust in the will of the Primarch, then you are unfit for this duty.
I am not the only one on this ship with concerns about your intentions.
It is the chaplain's responsibility to ensure our chapter remains pure, not yours.
Your erratic behavior is plain for all to see. And now, I find you have a history of it.
I am doing my duty, as I was then, protecting a system from ruin.
Gallio and I were just examining your recent diagnostic.
Gallio, I object to such intrusions.
As do I, but they are queries I must fulfill.
I seek only answers. Your survival is a profound mystery that must be resolved.
Such unbridled curiosity is the gateway to ruin.
But that is where you are mistaken. Ruin is all around us, but I will soon depart for the Aurora facility on the Barium, and there I shall close all gateways to ruin permanently. You will see.
Lieutenant, the squad is ready.
We are yours to command, Lieutenant.
The astropathic relay on Abarax is under direct assault. If it falls, so do our hopes of reinforcement. We will engage in a three-point operation to break the Xenos command, restore Vox, and secure the relay.
We will not fail you.
Not one of us can afford to fail this day. Prepare for deployment. I will transmit mission details on descent.
has landed.
Lieutenant, it should be us facing the Hive Tyrant.
Talasa can handle it.
They have three men. We should be with them, but you have us playing courier.
That message has to get through.
And what exactly is that message?
Speak your mind, brother.
I searched the archives. You were once captain of the Second Company, and then you disappeared over a century ago.
I was serving with the Death Watch.
There would be records.
Not for a Black Shield.
A Black Shield?
You would erase your chapter markings.
I would die for these colors.
Then why?
I was accused. It was my penance.
What were you accused of?
Corruption.
Brace for landing.
Move out.
Delta Wing, box check.
Iridium here. Still on our gunship. Talasa has landed, and soon a Tyrant will fall.
Acknowledged. Proceeding to relay. Maintain Vox reports. Damocles out. The Astropath relay is 4 miles from here. Expect heavy Tyranid presence.
What of the archenemy?
Sporadic reports, but they are here.
Men of honor! Do we fear the Valzinos that hammer at our door? Damn right! For we are the Canian Eight! The most fearsome, tenacious, and relentless bloody men and women that ever crossed the stars!
You are a boil on the pride of Canian God!
Our home!
You have disgraced yourselves by abandoning your brothers! Your punishment is dishonorable death!
Squad! For we have vengeance! And we shall bring death! We have threatened the sacred soil of the Imperium!
Listen, Emperor, I beg, I beg of you, that you forgive my cowardice!
You will give your life in the name of our holy Emperor!
Yes, sir!
Bastards can poison you with their stench alone.
Oh, Empress, safe.
Entering the Vox blackout, Damocles.
Understood. Damocles out.
Chiron. If we encounter Chaos forces...
You need not concern yourself with me, Lieutenant.
Disappear like that again, and you'll be facing the Master of the Watch.
I understand.
Sir, why did you not tell us of your penance earlier?
It was not your business.
And now it is.
You have made it so, through suspicion and intrigue. Fine gift from the Forge. Open the gates!
They're jammed, my lord. Damage from the last attack.
Stand aside.
Seal the gates behind us.
Yes, my lord. Close the gates!
The relay is ahead, through the arch.
Spores!
Engage! The tunneling Xenos is dead.
The bridge. There's no way through.
I may have an alternate route.
Proceed.
Transmit into your specs now. We'll need to clear this debris.
It's clear.
Incoming!
Damn spores!
The Cadians will make short work.
Indeed.
Agree.
Magazine.
door is inoperative. Is there an alternate route?
Yes, but it would add considerable time.
Then we must find the power and restore it.
Very good.
Incoming mines!
Record. Declare evidence. Crates found in Sector 55 of the Upper Hive contain 12 volumes of dubiously heretical works. Also recovered. 14 Cantrail type las rifles. 8 las pistols, various designs. The serial numbers are filed off. Heretical symbols are applied to the surface of the weapons. I am enclosing Picts supporting the evidence. Evidence to be destroyed in accordance with invasion protocols. Traces of the cult indicate that it has long since taken root in the Hive. The mere thought that he has reached the highest levels turns my stomach. These officials, bureaucrats, and politicians are so mired in their intrigues that they warmed and nurtured the roots of heresy within their walls. Well, the fire of retribution is already consuming them. The punishment of the Emperor is inevitable. End of record.
Power.
Open the door.
Traitor Astartes!
Cut them down!
I see traitor.
Frag grenade out!
The champion lies defeated.
The heretics mean to stop us.
To all appearances, yes.
Elaborate.
The Traitor Legion's legacy of deception goes back 10,000 years. They are masters of it.
They are clearly here to stop Aurora.
I am not convinced. There is more to this, I am sure of it.
Their motives matter not. I will kill them just the same.
Ready to deploy.
Kill them all. Get past this. Munitions secured.
corruption. The Tyranids seek to consume that as well. If they kill each other, all the better.
Turn around and regroup with the main force.
Tides us to Resilient. Requesting Gamma Pat and Hammerfall bunker on my location immediately.
You mean to jump?
Request confirmed. Stand by.
There's our entry.
That's quite a shot.
Damocles to Telassa. Report.
If Telassa fails to take out the Hive Tyrant, then our little excursion was all for naught.
With the main force.
Why toil in obscurity when there's glory center stage? Hey, Sergeant?
Our brothers are dying while we sneak around in the shadows.
If we fail to send this message, we face a massacre.
Lieutenant said it himself. There's deception at work.
If you got something to say, Sergeant.
Yeah.
Azrael, you're not thinking straight.
I can say the same of you.
You are an ultramarine. Now act like one.
Signal's being jammed, as the captain suspected.
Alas, a report.
The vile Xenos slipped.
Thalassa, you cut out. Repeat. Thalassa!
So of our three objectives, none have been achieved.
No going back now.
Restocking.
Redeploying.
Get destroyed.
struggling with all this dust.
Jump back bound with dust. We must proceed on foot.
The enemy have breached our lines. Talassa has failed.
Lieutenant, what are your orders?
We fight!
At last! Ultramar!
Come on, Talassa!
Frag grenade!
Vermin stuff. Frag grenade.
Hive Tyrant was controlling these underlings via synaptic link. The turmoil you now see among the enemy can mean only one thing. The Hive Tyrant is dead.
Viridian here. If you can hear this, Damocles, we got the bastards.
Excellent work, brother. Any contact with Talassa?
Talassa to Damocles. The alien contaminates our world no longer.
Bless us.
Lieutenant Titus to relay. Area secure. Open the gates. Let's go.
Fork brothers, I will make sure the captain hears of your deeds.
I need no commendation.
Is that right?
Enough!
Lieutenant, upon completion of this mission, I request transfer to another squad.
I will pass your request to the captain. The Hive fleets cast a psychic shadow that tears at the minds of psychers.
Denying worlds in their path the chance to call for aid.
Let us hope we are not too late. A message from Marnius Kalgar.
I cannot help you.
It's urgent.
In addition to the shadow cast in the warp by the Tyranids, demonic forces are now poised to attack anyone who opens their minds to the warp.
You would flee from your duty.
I would have you know.
Give me your message. it. Let us begin.
My lady, I must protest. The danger is too great.
Silence. There are no guarantees.
Thank you. Stabilize your vitals.
Changing magazine.
Titus.
Chaos forces have been detected entering the system. They are going after Aurora. We are leaving for Temerium immediately.
How did you know?
I was a boy on Calf when the Word Bearers attacked. I came to know the mark of Chaos.
We're returning to the battle barge. I understand your actions, but your suspicions end here. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Brothers, this is Aurora. Within the last few hours, traitor forces have arrived in their hundreds and commandeered the facility.
Commandeered?
Where is Luz?
Inside. They have the facility, Luz, and the power source.
Holy Terror.
Perhaps you were right, Titus.
What's our theoretical?
We've diverted all available forces to Temerium, but we're well below full strength. We've prepared an assault, but it has little chance of success unless we take care of this. They're using it to draw in reinforcements. For every one of them we kill, two more show up in their place. It's heavily guarded.
I'll need a combat squad, 5 men.
I can spare 3 men. Next. The enemy seem to be drawing their power from this structure.
What is it?
We don't know. Every attempt to bring it down has failed. Your squad has developed a reputation for unconventional approaches. Any ideas?
I've read of Temerium. It's a burial world. 4,000 years ago, there was a clash between the Ultramarines and the Heretics. The Sword of Atreus, a battle barge wrecked in the fighting, was laid to rest here.
What of it?
Records state that while its body was ruined, its engines burned bright, even as it was interred. It may not fly, but it might ram.
A long shot to say the least.
Worth a try.
Very well then.
Navigation systems are probably dead.
Can't afford to miss.
He's right. Someone will need to get close to the target and place a beacon.
Our offensive launches in 90 minutes. The Emperor guide you, brothers.
And you, sir.
As you wish, Chaplain.
Ensure brothers Chiron and Gadriel are in attendance.
I'm still awaiting auger data from the advanced probes.